go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Get this shit all set up.
All right, I'm excited. We got a special one tonight. This is the LA Kush edition of the live version of all my songs, man. Let's go. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Welcome back. Welcome back. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Special day today. It's a special day. Great day. This is the LA Kush edition. You see that right there? Tonight. Now, it's just gonna get weird tonight, I think. So I made a song from one of my mixtapes called To My Wife and All My Sweethearts, and I made a song called LA Kush, and I made this song when my friend Jake was here, right when coronavirus started, and he came through, and I was sitting on the balcony writing music, and I wrote this song called LA Kush, not really thinking about the business or the dispensary, just LA Kush in general, how like strong it is, and it's just like a different culture of weed, and I fucking love that shit. Sometimes it's too strong. I only gotta hit that shit once sometimes, you roll that shit in the backwards, but that's how it goes. So anyways, I wrote the song, and I hit up the dispensary, I'm like, hey, I made a song, and the mixtape dropped, and I'm like, check it out, you know, it's called LA Kush, and they hit me back on IG, and they're like, wow, like, yo, this is great. We would love to hook you up with a VIP bag, and I'm just like, whatever that means, and I'm like, I'm down. And I kind of like slept on it a little bit, but today I went, told them I was coming in, and they actually, they hooked it the fuck up. Shout out to LA Kush, man. They gave me a big bag full of shit. I haven't looked at it yet, but I know there's clothes in it, and I know there's weed in it, and I might have to fucking smoke some, you know? I might have to get just a little high. And then I'm going to perform the song called LA Kush right after that. So, yeah, the only thing that worries me is I hope that my camera doesn't run out of batteries. If it does, I'm going to have to cut, and we're going to have to pick back up. But I think I can make it if this lasts, like, I don't know, 10 minutes, maybe. I think it could last 10 minutes. I'm going to smoke this shit out, whatever's in here. But I think we should do it. Let's start. First of all, this bag is fucking gorgeous. Better mic stand that would hold the mic level, but it's so heavy it'll drop it. All right. Start with it right there. Let's do this. First off, got the LA Kush bucket hat drip. I have to put this shit on right now. I'm not fucking around right now. This shit's going on now. LA Kush bucket hat right now. Next up, we got the LA Kush snapback. This is dope. Thank you so much, guys. Appreciate this. You guys are the first guys to ever, like, first apparel, weed dispensary, anything to reach out and give me anything. And it means a lot to me. And I won't forget this shit. Because you guys hooked it the fuck up. We didn't have to do this. We got an LA Kush fucking hoodie right here. Good God. Large too, so it's gonna be a little oversized, just how I like it. Thank you. I still love this fucking hat, man. The bucket hat is coming in clutch right now. Haven't even got to the weed yet. Shit's crazy. Shout out to my tattoo artist in Minnesota for this shirt too. Let's go. This was probably the fucking ganja right here. This is the ganja. We'll save that for last. I gotta find something to smoke. Then we got the Old English LA Kush tea. God damn, this is fun. I don't want to strip down right now and put this shit on right now, but it's so fucking hot in here. And that I'm probably sweating my balls off and it'll get stuck to me. And heads up, I took the smoke alarms out and wet towel the door because we're about to get smoky in here. We also got some stickers, LA Kush stickers. Those are going on my computer and shit and wherever the hell I can find those. Thank you. Let's fucking go. This is legendary right here. This is fucking dope. We got LA Kush pen. I'm gonna write some songs with this probably. You already know how I fuck around. I don't fuck around, but that's how I'm gonna get it. Could have swore. before there was a... Oh, it's in the bag. They even gave me I Like Kush lighter. Alright, let's move on to the fucking weed. Ooh, we got a pre-roll here. LA cake. I think I might, instead of fucking breaking some shit up and rolling some shit up for time's sake, I might just fucking light up a fucking pre-roll and get real fucking weird. And we got black gelato. This is a hybrid. Ooh, this might be the one. Next up, we got some Ill OG. Let's take a look at this shit right here. Shout out LA Kush, man. Hold it down. Gotta find a place to put that so I can get it. That's nice. Thank you, guys. Oh, baby. Hold on. I gotta smell this. Hold on. Time out. Plants in a garden and pissed on them to water them. It smells like Jesus's piss and weed. Amazing. Alright, so where we going? This is the indica.
Shout out.
Next, it looks like we got some. This doesn't have a label on it, but this looks dank as fuck too. What else we got? They hooked me up with a motherfucking vape, a battery powered vape. You guys are doing too much, bro. Oh my god, fucking, I'm ecstatic right now. We just got more shit in here. Oh, another vape cartridge. Fucking reloaded. You guys are gonna fucking sedate me, bro. Shout out to Vanessa too, my butt tender. She was fucking dope. If you're watching this, I told you to tune in. Thank you. And we got LA Kush lighter. You guys stole my fucking idea. It's all about the Bone Money lighters. Sorry guys, but I'm always lighting my shit up with my Bone Money lighter. But thank you. I'm gonna use that for sure. I'm gonna open up Ronas with that shit too. And that's it. Alright. Question is, I think I'm gonna smoke the black gelato. So give me a second here, I'm gonna spark this shit up, okay? And when I'm smoking, I don't know how I'm gonna hold the mic, but we'll figure it out, okay? So hold on. Hear this. Fucking go, blast off. I feel like fucking Ben Affleck and Bruce Willis in fucking Armageddon right now, and they're getting on the fucking ship. That's about to be me right now. Like I said, I took the smoke alarms out. Probably a good idea. Guys, so like I said, I'm dropping a mixtape here on the 14th, a theory of relativity, and kind of like keeping myself lately and just kind of doing these little videos, and I like rapping, you know, it's fun, and it's on camera, it's kind of nerve-wracking, because it's all one text, so you can't screw up, so I can't redo this. I haven't really messed up that bad yet. I hope tonight's not the night, because this is the fucking LA Kush edition, man. The bucket head is on. Gotta get real stinky in here too. But it's cool. It's definitely cool. For time's sake and my camera's battery's sake, I don't know if I should smoke the whole thing. But if I don't, best believe that right after I'm gonna start smoking. Alright, so yeah. Mixtape coming soon. I'm performing the song LA Kush tonight, just because tis the season. I mean, LA Kush gives you a free VIP bag, man. You really can't not shout him out. I mean, this is all lining up perfectly. And this song's a pretty big banger too, so I'm excited for you guys to hear it. My fucking camera just told me, it said the recording stopped automatically. Good thing I didn't do that in the middle of the rap. Fucking high as hell, let's go. Oh yeah. Let's do it, LA Kush. Yeah, yeah. LA Kush edition. Let's go, man.
For these times it are so hectic, check the metric. I've been going longer than decrepits. Don't try to cut me off, let me finish up my sentence. Whoa, I'm so obligated that you gotta hate me. Smoking Kelly Kush hit band like Ricky Davis. Y'all miss my cadence, y'all instigating demonstration. Yeah, quarantine me out in LA on a Friday. We burn one, you let me fuck you sideways. I go through your phone, you get so irate. Serve me Coke, Corona on a white plate. I'm sicker than the virus on a blind date slab. Listen, can I get a witness to the same? The illest Caucasian ever do it, but you're shining like acrylics. Whoa, dude, school and boogie, ho. What's my favorite word? Now what is a reciprocal? I do this for my people, Monte Cristo's in Montego. Cause with you I got no ego. She said, thank you for your blessing. She said, bienvenido. Let me see you know La Rova, cause the world go in today. Sour OG in my swisher, hit that shit like Cassius Clay. He'll be at Mandalay, dice table type of bay. LA Kushy in my swisher, yeah, just smoking up my brain, ho.
LA Kush, LA Kush, backwoods, hot pussy. We love that Cali bud. Cali bud, hollow dips and slugs, middle fingers up, smoking Cali nugs, grind them up.
We don't need degrees, we don't need degrees. We all businessmen at heart, trying to own our properties. And if I may speak, I want some Humboldt County weed. Deja vu by the pool, that's what I call a blue dream. Smoke some White Widow while we cruising in that hoopty. I'm buzzing Motorola, she want that Coca-Cola. Trying to hit the pen, she said her dealer coming over. She wanna paint my face, she say she like the Joker. Kyrie Irving on these fuckers, break your ankles, cause a ruckus. Hero stepping on a dime, just induct us. Rapping Hall of Fame, I'm the highest in the room. Hop up in the Challenger, and we going vroom vroom. And she say she coming soon, baby, cause a monsoon. And that pussy, both money coming through, and I'm hecking LA Kushy.
LA Kush. Hey. LA Kush, backwoods, hot pussy.
Hey, shout out LA Kush, let's fucking go.
Cali bud,
got me high,
Cali bud,
right,
hollow dips and slugs, middle fingers.
Shout out LA Kush, thank you for everything, guys.
Grind them up,
thank you. Got all this weed in front of me, I don't have to do with it. Let's go.
Come over. Who wants to advertise and do some shit over here? Rap or sell some shit.